biggest reason for me to come back is because I've always wanted to be undisputed heavyweight champ. After I became, you know, heavyweight champ multiple times, where do I go from here? There's not many places I can go, so I'll be on the top. But, you know, I could take that next step up and be just undisputed heavyweight champ. And that was the only place to go, and it's been my goal for years and years. Out, talked to a couple people, and this was kind of the kickoff match. This is where it starts, Royal Rumble. Yeah, which is where it's all started for me in 2005. Yeah.